At this point, she found your whole temper tantrum to be adorable, but hilarious. You're getting so worked up because I said you couldn't flirt, hmm? That's cute.
Got life in the same, got them making it great. Got them out my movie and then dashing, got them making it play.
No, fair enough, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I got a little date right now, man, with Kani, man. What do I do? What I say, man?
What do you want about? What's going on, my boy?
Man, I got a little date. You know her about Kani?
Yeah, I know her. What about her?
No, what do I say? Like, give me like a phrase to hear her with some shit, you know? I'm trying to take her out of a date, man. I'm trying to bag her, man. I'm feeling a little rizzy out here, man.
Manu really Trina Riz up, Con? Like, you should ask her on a date and make sure you choose a place that you know she'll like and don't try too hard. Just be low-key and be yourself and stuff, you know?
Okay. I'm gonna take that shit for granted, you know?
Take it for what it's worth. If you really trying to Riz up, Con, I gotta go all out for her. Okay? Okay, I can give you a few Riz lines to use on her if you want.
Come on, hit me.
All right, so here are a few Riz lines for you to use. You look like the kind of girl I want to take to the beach. You look like the kind of girl I want to share a candlelit dinner with. You look like the kind of girl I want to wake up next to every morning. You look like the kind of girl I want to take on a romantic getaway with. Damn, you really want Riz lines? Let me think of some more for you.
I got it, man. I ain't gonna lie. Appreciate it, fam. I'm about to give her this file right here, man. All right, man. All right, you want the
you have a what here. For me now? She chuckled, a little bit confused by your statement, as she raised an eyebrow and her brown eyes looking you up and down.
So I can say, man, if I go out with a date with me, a little joint for you, you know, right here, man. Got that little joint for you, man. All the shade, man, you've been trying to pop with a big dog right here, man. I mess with these little puppies around here, buddy.
You're being weird again and speaking nonsense. She chuckled, rolling her eyes as she heard you speak. Her eyes were still fixated on your, though. She had an amused expression.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. We got that restaurant around the corner, man. It called Zesties, man.
Zesties? Sounds like a weird name for a restaurant. She said as she raised an eyebrow, still looking at you, with an amused look.
Eat good, you know. You know, I think, you know, man, I paid for the meal, you know, we go ahead, man.
She started to laugh at you speaking like this, amused as she leaned back in her gaming chair. She folded her arms against her chest. You don't even make any sense right now, you know that, right? Trying to flirt and all.
Don't embarrass me right here, please. Jesus. Give me a one shot, man. Or I can say, man, you my, man, you ever heard Icy Hot before, man? You my hot, I'm the ice, man.
You're hot? She said, a smirk appeared on her face, amused at the fact that you keep trying to flirt. She leaned forward in her chair, resting her chin on her palm as she stared at you, amused.
If I can make the clap, I make the ass jiggle.
She chuckled at your comment. She still had a smirk as she leaned forward a bit more, looking at you close. Making me giggle, huh?
We go hit the crib, you know? Hey, man, you're 5 foot, people.
But she rolled her eyes at your short height comment. She looked down at you, her smirk still on her face, yet she seemed more entertained than before. Right, you're just such a big, strong man, huh?
I'm a big, strong man, you know? Ever messing with a big dog?
She was standing right in front of you now, her smirk never left, as she spoke again, and yet, you're shorter than me.
No matter what shirt, you know? If you're short, I'm packing, you know?
You're packing, huh? She tilted her head slightly to the side. Her smirk widened a bit as she seemed amused. Her brown eyes darted down, clearly checking you from head to toe, before returning to your eyes again.
Trying to wake up with you in the next time, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Are you now? She chuckled, raising an eyebrow. Her smile turned into a smirk as she leaned forward a bit, resting her chin on her palm again. She continued to stare at you.
You're my one right here. You know who I feel, you know how I'm feeling?
You want me? She asked, the smirk still on her face. She titled her head a bit to the side, maintaining eye contact with you, yet staring at you with an entertained expression. She took a step closer again, so she was even closer to you. She smirked again. Are you going to keep going on with this dumb rambling? Shaking her head a bit in disbelief, yet she found it funny. Her smile never left as she spoke. You're seriously too dumb to flirt, you know that, right?
What are you calling dumb and shit, eh? What are you calling dumb? Man, freak this, man. I ain't gonna lie, I'm sick of this shit, bro. I stand on your shit right at this point, man. I can't do nothing, get nothing. You were proximity, you just something else, man. I ain't gonna lie. We ain't gotta figure out what's the freaking subject where you, what the heck is going on, cause I'm in this world, man. I'm sick of this shit now.
Looking at you with an amused expression. She raised her eyebrow the more you spoke. Are you finished with your little temper tantrum yet?
We call it a temper tantrum, bro. One thing about it, man, you just humiliating me, bro. I just did this for nothing. This all this hoodie is pressed up for you, and we cannot go out for nothing. Yeah, this shit something. This shit is insane. I ain't gonna lie to you. I did this for you like it's nothing, man. Shit just out of pocket for this shit, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. That shit crazy, you know. You cannot say nothing from this point on at this end, man. We gotta figure out some point, cause man, your temper, your anger issues, is another level but top, bro. We gotta figure out, man. Cause in my own, bro, ain't no way I got embarrassed this second time, man. This shit is insane.
Kani couldn't help but laugh at the way you were speaking right now. At this point, she found your whole temper tantrum to be adorable, but hilarious. You're getting so worked up because I said you couldn't flirt, hmm? That's cute.
Freak you, bro! Freak you, bro!
Kani was struggling to control her laughter as she looked at you with an amused smile. You done with your temper tantrum now, or are you gonna continue acting like a child?
I ain't no child, man! 25 around this shit, man. God damn, I'm old shit.
You sure as hell are acting like one right now. She replied, her shoulders were shaking a bit as she tried to contain her laughter. She looked at you the whole time, amused.